Martindale, disciplinarian, has invited three young ladies to spend the weekend in her all-female household in North London.
Typical Snazbrook life. I don't know. I have no idea. They've always seemed to me very friendly, amiable people, although they dress in a somewhat unusual manner, and on the few occasions that I've spoken to them, they've said they want to live as if it was in the 1940s or 50s. One of the things they said, there's too much television, there's too much plastic, there's too much.
How are you getting on?
Oh, very good, madam, I hope.
Right, she passed me something that you've ironed. Now, do you remember what I told you this morning when we were sitting at the table? I said, don't fold it in half, but fold it into three.
I don't call anything. My neighbours and acquaintances call her Mrs. Whiplash.
Right, put the iron on the floor, please, because I'm going to give you a smack for that, because you've been told about it twice now.
I didn't know actually why people went in there. I think they just went in there to be tortured, actually, to keep on working.
It's one article which says there is for women, young women, to be
Somebody told me, actually.
No, it was something on the local paper.
No, I don't think that's me. No, I don't think I would like to be chastised by a man or a woman, personally. I don't like pain.
Hold your legs together. Right, I'm going to give you 6 hard strokes of the paddle. Stand up. Turn to face me. Do you remember what to say?
Thank you, madam.
That's right. Now open the door for me, please.
Yes, madam.
Thank you.
Yes, she is.
Come this way. You must be the new girl.
Yes. What I hate personally about the pit is the pit tries to destroy everything of beauty, everything of innocence. Every positive aspect of the human psyche is crushed, distorted, ridiculed, perverted, and damned by the pit. And my personal contribution to Aristasia is that wonderful moment when you bring a girl out of the pit and you see the sprain go and you see the tiredness go and you see the defences go.
Hello. How nice to see you.
Do you sit down? Well, I'm just going to explain a little bit before we begin. Coming here is like entering into a completely different world, rather like going through the looking glass in Alice or through the back of the wardrobe in Narnia. And first of all, when you've met the other girls, there's a girl called Amanda and a girl called Melissa, just the three of you. When we're all gathered together and you've dressed and entered into a new personality, then we'll be doing some exercises which draw you in and introduce you to the world as it is here.
Yes, I hope so. Yeah.
You want to try that on and see how you feel with that? But,
Do you think she likes being in command and knowing what she's doing, or do you think she likes a feeling of dependency?
At the moment, everything just feels so new. I really feel very, very unsure of myself.
Yes, oh, well, that's very blonde to feel that. So yeah, perhaps you want to try.
I always want to put my thumb in my mouth. Yeah.
Yes, very blonde. Right, now, do you have stockings with you?
Well, in the pit, life's very mundane and grey and dull for nearly everybody. And when people want to escape from this, they tend to flirt with evil, or certain groups of people flirt with evil, such as dressing up in leather and whipping each other with chains, or celebrating very gothic things and being attracted to the darkness in them. And although I understand the desire to escape from the greyness of the pit, one thing that's very clear in Aristasia is that there is a great excitement in being good.
Yes, madam. Is the coffee ready, madam?
Yes, Lily, ready, madam.
Right. Well, when it's ready, bring it in, please, and the cups, and pour it in here.
Yes, madam.
I'm going to be giving you a punishment book each. You have to try and find time to read it before you go to school. And I expect Miss Marianne will be telling you to inscribe your punishments therein. Yeah. Well, she's quite kind, new little blondes, Felicity. I wouldn't worry too much. I should emphasise that the discipline support line is only for ladies. I make it available because a lot of girls have feelings about corporal punishment, and they feel they can't talk to anyone else about it, and sometimes have quite powerful fantasies, as indeed Madeline did, very strong fantasies about being in the position of being a maid and serving and receiving punishment.
What kind of punishments can we expect?
Well, I can't say exactly, because I don't know what Miss Marianne will do when she gets there, but she certainly won't be getting the cane, because the cane isn't used very much in Aristasian schools. And, severe punishments are for very naughty things, and I'm sure you're not going to be very naughty on your first day. So, you could expect, you might get the ruler on the hands or on the back of the legs, or you might get lines if you were all making a noise when Miss Marianne came in or something like that.